After the beach, one may ask, should I shampoo my hair? Assuming that your hair is relatively clean, you don't have to. Just follow these steps. Step 1. Rinse your hair with water after the beach and the shower and put conditioner. Then you comb your hair with a wide tooth comb. Rinse the conditioner. If your hair is still dry, put some leave-in conditioner. This hack applies to people with dry and curly hair. For normal type of hair, one should follow the first 4 steps. See you.